hardly heard it.
Flute from the town of Ballymuck. Times were really hard with him, in fact the man was broke. He sent an invitation to neighbours one and all, as how he'd like to company that evening at the ball. When riding out she was careful to suggest, if the man had a good at the door, the more they put in now whatever he requests, the better would the music be for batting on the floor. With your toots on your flute, fiddle on your fiddle, up and down the middle like a herding on the griddle.
At Phil the Fluter's ball, oh yeah!